nothing. I mean, just literally with nothing. And we're so lucky to be alive.
It's a real shame. You know, I put my heart and soul into this project.